Man's greatest enemy is ignorance.
Man, what's the matter with that cat there?
Must be full of reefer.
Full of reefer?
Yeah, man.
You mean that cat's high?
Sailing.
Sailing?
Sailing lightly.
Get away from here. Man, is that the reefer, man?
That's it cures reefer, cancer.
Man. I believe he's losing his mind.
I think he's lost his mind.
Been a political and religious football all through man's history.
Oh, have you ever met that funny reefer man?
Reefer man!
Have you ever met that funny reefer man?
Reefer man!
If he says he swam to China and he sells you South Carolina, then you know you're talking to that reefer man.
Reefer man!
Have you ever met funny reefer man?
Reefer man!
Have you ever met funny reefer man? Walks the ocean, anytime he takes a notion, then you know you talk to reefer man.
Look at this drug not with a reefer madness perspective, but more with a scientific and factual perspective.
What's more important here, curing cancer or somebody growing marijuana?
Have you ever met the funny reefer man?
Reefer man!
Oh, baby, watermelon pickles, then you know you're talking to that reefer man.
I think
man.
Cannabis
have
is a miracle drug.
Have you ever met fun reefer man?
Man?
Have you ever met a funny reefer man?
Man?
If he takes such mania, wants to give you Pennsylvania, then you know you're talking to the reefer man.
Speaking for the legalization of marijuana.
But in the 1930s, they needed a word to villainize hemp to the public, so they chose marijuana.